Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Flyboy. I know I've been gone for a minute and I know I say that in literally every video, but you know what it is? So I go through phases, yeah. So for instance, I'll be playing on computer, I'll be playing a game, like banging a game, and then next minute I'm bored and I don't do it no more. Like that's it, I'm not doing it at all. But that's just me. And it's the same thing with the YouTube, with the Twitch. I just been like, I can't be bothered. I know people watch my videos and they think, oh yeah, you need to upload more physically, because I edit my own stuff, I record my own stuff. Sometimes my house ain't always quiet, and sometimes I'm not even always at home. So obviously, like, and obviously I work as well, so not having the 100% focus on YouTube and then trying to get to the time that I spend by myself, like, you know, English ain't my best subject, man. I'm not making no sense, am I? Mad. But anyway, person with dyslexia would understand. I'm dyslexic, by the way, don't try a gun for me in the comments. But no, you know what I mean, like, if I focus everything on YouTube, then I wouldn't have time to go out and enjoy my life and work, you know what I mean? That's the point I'm trying to make. But anyway, fuck all the talking. Wow, this video was before I started doing YouTube. I wouldn't say properly, because I never started properly, but doing YouTube, like, this was feeling my way around YouTube, you know what I mean? If that makes sense. So I done this video in November the 7th, 2019. Imagine, yeah? It's what, 2 years ago. Tell me why it's the most viewed on my channel. Tell me why, please, I beg. It's on 10.2k. And this ain't no stunt with GRM Get Daily, where people, artists, put on their tune and GRM Daily has their own clout about it. This is based off my own channel, yeah? No hand me's, nothing. Yeah, you get, like, I may ask people on Snap, oh, shout out my video, like, obviously get views on that. No way was I expecting to get 10.2k on a video from 2 years ago. No way. But it is what it is. I'm just thankful to all of you guys who've been watching it, all of you guys that's been sticking by me and shit like that. But anyway, enough of the talking, because I know what you come here for. You came here for the video, you know what I'm saying? So this video, right, this guy Young TY, I've been watching him for since I was about 15-16 years old, and obviously over the years new songs come out, you forget who you used to listen to. And like I said, I go through phases. So I've been going through a phase where I've been listening to old tunes. And obviously I deep bars. So I'm deep in bars that he's been spitting. I'm like, oh shit, it deserves a reaction video. But there's this one and then there's the next one I'm gonna react to. When I'm doing it, fuck knows. If I'm back, fuck knows. But intro's always gonna be the same. But obviously enjoy the video, make sure you like, subscribe and share. So yeah, come, let's go. this is one of the lift up songs, one of them Pac-Man, you know, S1 done a tune like that. When you see it, you know, the lift, there you go, Paul and Barry TV, you done the lift for them, this is the lift, kinda same way. I think. This and I ain't done it in long, my voice is going. Deep the fucking first bar, I beg. Yo, composer. Deep the fucking bar, yeah. Deep it. Come here. Deep the fucking bar, I beg. Alright, yo, can I even, like, I can't even do that, can I? I was about to put this shit in slow motion. Deep it, please, understand. Deep the, oh. Have you said all these fake friends asking where I've been? Yo. Okay, these fake pricks are asking where have I been. Yeah, What's your hey? What? I don't care if you're up in where? Up in where, mate? Where did you say? I look into it. Up in the tea with Steve. Who's Steve? But anyway, hello Steve. Sure you're a nice person, but we're not OT. Like or EE. I'm not with none of them. I'm actually with O2 and Giftcard, so I'm alright. So don't brag about making peace, cause we know you've been in the same socks for weeks. Mums, all my days, the amount of people that I see, yeah, that claim they have bare pee. And then when it comes to like little things, like I don't know, like when you go out with your friends and like you go out and we all go to cinema and stuff like that. Tell me why you're budgeting yourself when you have bare bread. It don't make sense. But like I said, it's okay. I'm not gunning for no one, by the way, I'm just saying. These fake friends wanna be my friends, but I told them beggars cannot be choosers. I'm with a man them doing up convoys, some are in whips and some are on scooters. If you ever heard young Ty's gotten older, I swear to God it's all rumors. I'm the same, I ain't got no elders. I know elders, but personally I haven't got elders, if that makes sense. But what he says next, I don't agree with. Like, my, it's techie. I drive a bike, so I drive past people that I don't like. Oh my god, that was a bar. Jeez. Did you see the way he just flipped up the oh my jeez, what a bit. Yeah. I got my seat rolled back. Yeah, and my seat is YOLO. Oh, where? Okay, I don't agree with that. I personally see that as a snake, but can't lie, the suit's too hard. And I need to put my chair back up, because can't lie, this is techie. I'm short in real life, you get? So I don't want to be short in the chair. Yeah, 09. Ah, Captain Coden. Yes. On my life, I don't have no youngers, by the way, but on my life, like, girls nowadays, they want pee, but back in the day, you could just sit there in the night trackie and you look good. Actually, it depends, because some girls nowadays will look at someone with a night trackie and still think they're attractive. Yeah. So, like, I don't know, it just depends how you look. You either got the sauce or you ain't. And if you ain't, unlucky. If you have, do your thing. You get. So, take. So robust, watch for your gal, cause she might be saying she likes my eyes. But I'm trying to get all of this P's in eight, no time for a PYT. Oof. If I ever said I didn't think I was the hardest, I'm capping a DID. Is my move like CID? They know how I made HITs. Huh? But I guess I'm the KID that can kill the game. RIP. Oh my, did you hear that? Here, take my headphones. Did you just say what you said? Run it back. Did you hear the wordplay and the lettering in that? Come. Handsome. Yeah. Nike, huh? Yeah. You ready? PYT, pretty young thing, yeah? If I ever said I didn't think I was the hardest, I'm capping a DID. Didn't think he's the hardest. He DID did, if you get it. Explain the bars. These man move like CID. These man move like CID about asking questions. They want to know how to make HIT hits. Get? Guess he's the kid. KID. If you don't know kid, then get out of my channel. Joking, love you. Kill the game, RIP. Did you hear that? My heart's been through so much. I've been go from YouTube, I've been doing it underground, like, who's underground? like Sonic Underground.
Do they honestly think that they're harder than me? Cause I think hardly, cause I break the chains and use my brains like Marcus Garvey.
Marcus who?
Never been no doggies, homies, no, we ain't never been charging.
Chargy!
Asshole weight like Malcolm X's fist when he spoke for his party.
Woo!
Don't need to ask me, mama, flow smooth like Muhammad Ali.
Yeah?
On a punch like Tyson, man's way too classy. I'm a one-man army, one-man, I can't take the man them serious. I know man that chat about man, they're coming like gal when they're on their period.
Oh my days. That was good. Jeez, I'm a one-man army. I'm not one. Well, yeah, it's tacky one. It's tacky. It's just tacky. Let me know in the comments what you thought, because I thought that was amazing. There were so many like bars that will go over like a person that don't listen to music's head. Yeah. But personally, I think that was banging. But anyway, it's been your boy Flyboy, man. I'm not going to take up too much of your time because I know this video is only supposed to be like 5 minutes, but it's 10 to 10, you get it. But, yeah, make sure you like, subscribe. I'll be doing another video soon. Just shout me out. My socials are down below, I think. If not, then it's on my Instagram. Flyboy_RK. Anyway, let's go. In a bit, man.
I'm the realest one that's repping. Oh my god, if I die, I'm a legend. When they